What's going on, people? This is Evan LG Francis, aka Mr. Go to Work. And once again, we're back. Season 3 is going down. And what are we doing? My old buddy here, the Medicine Ball. Medicine Ball 3 is going down today. Let's go. Go to work. Woo!
For the grind and the 9 to 5, let's go to work. For the 6 to 10 night class, let's go to work. Getting into the gym to win, let's go to work. For the grind and the 9 to 5, let's go to work. For the grind and the 9 to 5, let's go to work. For the 6 to 10 night class, let's go to work. Getting into the gym to win, let's go to work. For the grind and the 9 to 5, let's go to work.
Go to work.
Go to work. Go to work. Go to work.
Thing going on this Medicine Ball 3 workout extravaganza. It is the forward press with the squat. So what you're doing, let me go ahead and grab this. What you're doing is you're gonna go ahead and take this medicine ball and you're gripping it right here through the middle. All you're gonna do is push out, right? And you're gonna bring it back. This is shoulders, this is back, this is tricep, bicep, pushing out and bringing it back. And while you're doing this, you're also getting that squat. You're bending the knee. Coming up, coming down, back straight. This is also gonna engage the core. A little bit of everything right there, that's cool. So, let's review. What is this doing for you? This is tricep, this is bicep, this is shoulder, back, core, legs. This is basically a full body warm up. This is really good just to get you started, get you warmed up, get you nice and loose, and the rest is gonna get you there, take you home. You ready? Let's do it, go to work. Second thing on this Medicine Ball 3 workout extravaganza is the wood chop crunch. This is tough. What you're gonna go ahead and do is you're gonna lay back, straight grounded. You're gonna hold the medicine ball right in the hand, overhead, but reminded you're grounded, so you're laying back down there on your back. And all you're gonna do is you're gonna sit up a little bit, crunch, and bring this up. Come back down, crunch. Bring this up, and you're gonna wanna have a stop point. And what I like to usually do is use my knees as the stop point, because then you can get that crunch in, and you're also getting the lean in, so you're engaging the core for sure. So you're really getting that torque in, really working them abs, really working all of that. Plus, like I said, this is shoulder, chest, back. Everything is getting worked here. This is a crazy workout. It's grounded, it's only number 2. Number 3 coming up. Get ready, go to work. Exercise on this Medicine Ball 3 workout extravaganza, grounded leg raises. Oh, it's tough, it's so tough. What you're gonna do is you're gonna lay flat right on the ground. You can lay on your hands, sit on your hands, of course, but the medicine ball will be in between your ankles. And you're gonna hold it snug, and what you're gonna do is you're just gonna raise your legs, both legs, left and right. You're gonna raise them together and you're coming back down. Raise them together and you're coming back down. The top, you're staying down. You're staying down, so that's why I say lay on your hands so you can give yourself some leverage to stay down with. on the ground. So keep this up. And what does this do for you? This is all core. This is legs. This is goes from the bottom to the top right here, man. Calves, quads, everything. Hips, core, obliques, everything's getting worse. So test yourself. Let's go for 10s to 12s. Novices, you know what to do. Get busy. Let's go. Go to work. Woo! Final exercise on this Medicine Ball 3 workout extravaganza is the ball roll with the plank. If you've ever had an ab slide before, those little blue things that help you go back and forth, what you're doing with the medicine ball, it's actually manually done. So when you're doing it manual, what are you doing? You're coming down straight to the knees. Follow me down, straight to the knees. You're coming down and you're just rolling the ball out and you're rolling it back. You're rolling the ball out, and you're rolling it back. Now on the 10, this is where you wanna go ahead, after the 10, and get a straight plank on the ball. You're holding yourself up, holding your body up, 10 seconds, 10 to 12 seconds. So, what exactly is this doing for you? This is straight core, arms, shoulders, back, legs. Everything is getting worked here, plus that plank really put some extra added pressure right on that core right here. So you're getting those obliques and you're getting those abdominals worked up, cut up, and doing all of that. So if you want to do all this, look good like this, get the body like this, start putting some medicine ball regimes together, y'all. Start putting some things together. Keep determined, keep motivated, keep doing what you're doing, live your lifestyle. And as usual, eat healthy, speak healthy, live healthy. Go to work. Yeah.